Thanks. That scared me. You built this thing yourself, or?
Well, this one's an ex-military.
Okay.
I did all the cool lights and want to make it a little bit fun, more fun.
Right. If I put that horn on my car, would I need the compressor?
You need the compressor, you need all that stuff, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Kind of a big deal. It's real. It's about like $650.
That is a hell out of money.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of money just to make some noise.
You almost ran something over. There was something on the road.
Yeah, I see. So okay. You live around here?
Yeah, I live on Janelle Drive.
Alright.
Where are you from?
I live around here. I grew up right where that brown deck is, right there.
Oh, nice.
My parents still live there.
So it's not too far away.
No, nope, right around the block.
Considering if I should put it on YouTube, but I wouldn't do it without your permission.
Oh, you can do whatever you want.
Like, if I put it on YouTube, what make and model is this?
We call it an M998. It's a military Hummer.
What's the model again? I couldn't hear you.
M998,
okay.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate the ride.
Yeah, no problem.
Mind hit the horn one more time for YouTube?
Yeah. You want to do it while you're outside so it's louder?
Sure. Hold on.
You just got to swing the thing down. There you go.
Do it.
All right.
Thanks, man.